Welcome to Light Tutorials. Every file in Lightroom Classic has a preview due to Lightroom's non-destructive method of editing. The software doesn't change your photos directly. It stores a record of these edits on a file with your catalog. Each time you view a photo, Lightroom accesses this file and displays a preview with your edits. The original file is left unchanged. On Import, under File Handling, you can select a preview type from the Build Preview drop-down. Minimal, Embedded and Sidecar, Standard, 1:1, or Tick, Build Smart Previews. So what's the difference? Minimal and Embedded and Sidecar previews behave very similarly. Lightroom can add them quickly and they both save space, keeping import efficient. The drawback is when you view and zoom in on your images in the library, Lightroom will then spend time creating larger previews, such as a standard preview, using more processing power and slowing down your computer. You also cannot edit without the original file connected to your device. Embedded and sidecar previews are a little bigger than minimal and will not be generated after import, except on demand. Standard previews take a longer time to build on import than embedded and sidecar, and take up a bit more space. Though they are quicker to view and zoom in with, from photo to photo, they are not designed for zooming in for close-up views. When you zoom in, Lightroom builds a 1:1 preview, which can cause your system to lag. You also cannot edit without the original file connected to your device. 1:1 previews take the longest to build, but are Lightroom's highest quality option for image viewing and zooming because they are full-sized previews that let you zoom into 100% without the delay. The drawbacks are that you cannot edit 1:1 previews without the original file connected to your device, and they take up a lot of hard drive space. A smart preview is a high-quality, highly compressed preview. With these, you can edit images and export at a limited resolution, even when the hard drive containing the original files is disconnected from your computer, for example while traveling. However, you will not be able to send a smart preview from Lightroom to an external editor like Photoshop without the original image. The drawbacks are that smart previews are the largest of all, and take up a lot of space on your computer and therefore take a long time to build. This preview can also sync with Lightroom for Web, Adobe's mobile cloud-based service. A smart preview is built in addition to your other chosen previews and can be used directly in the Develop module. The other previews are cached by Lightroom each time you make an edit in the Develop module, rather than saving them as a new preview file, to avoid taking up significant hard drive space. When you go back to the library, these previews will update with the edits you made in the Develop module. I hope this helped you. Thank you for watching.